Our judge is presenting Best in Show 2.